trust busting. This was Theodore Roosevelt's act of ending corrupt trusts and monopolies. See the picture. He kills bad trusts. He leaves some good trusts. And it was mostly successful, but it made monopolists mad.